guys, what's up? We're about to go out there, and oh, please, please, please let me be high enough level to... Because this is the way it goes. Levels substitute for lack of skills. My skills are shit, so let's hope that I have enough levels to kick some boss's ass. Hope, hope, hope. Fingers crossed, please. Please. I don't want to ever have to grind again for this game. I want to move on to Dream Drop, damn it. I want to move on to Dream Drop. I want to play Dream Drop, damn it. I want to play Dream Drop. Please. Have mercy on my soul. You look so angry, Aqua.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
You know, I just noticed they all have, like, some kind of strap going across their chest.
Xehanort wants me and Benitez to fight. And make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Benitez after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Would you be able to if somebody asked you? Just like, put an end to me. Just kill me, please. And there's Xehanort, and here comes the epic cutscene.
Behold, these lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key, and it will soon belong to me. Keyblade.
Does he have pointy gloves? He just have pointy, like, gloves or something now. That would have to be very pointy towards Ventus. How does he control the earth? Like, I can get darkness, but where the hell is he getting the power for all this earth that he's displacing? Like, seriously, where is all this coming from? I still don't understand. Is he that freaking powerful? Where did he get all this power? It can't just be darkness. I mean, darkness is darkness. Where the hell is he getting power to manipulate Earth and manipulate a bunch of,
How about you leave the popsicle with me, so you can go have your little fight with Terra? You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
Creepy eyeball.
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Yeah.
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work.
So now we're gonna be fighting this guy. I remember
when Terra will prove to you he's stronger!
Aqua!
Oh boy. So I imagine blocking and countering is my way to go. Honestly.
Okay.
wasn't really paying attention to how much health he had. I was just... Holy shitting. Oh.
I keep forgetting, don't mess with Keyblade wielders.
Go to hell.
But you know what? That just means I made the right choice.
How does that mean you
well,
made the right choice?
He wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
Oh, hell.
What? Val!
Aqua!
Oh, hell no. Aqua!
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Gosh, I'm glad you're okay.
Mickey! Great, you're here. Dude.
Val!
What the hell's going on? Oh.
Oh, thank goodness. Fen.
They fought.
You're safe! Fen?
Oh!
That's a wicked looking Keyblade, man. Damn, Mickey! Those reflexes!
That's not Ben!
Nope. It isn't.
Correct. I am not Ventus.
Ah, you shit weasel.
His heart has become a part of mine now.
Shit.
This Keyblade will open a door. One that leads to all worlds. Then, Keyblade-bearing warriors will flock here from each and every one of them to battle for the light within Kingdom Hearts.
Well,
and just like the legend says, the Keyblade War will begin.
Shut up! I'm sick of your nonsense. Give Ven his heart back.
Yeah. Give his heart back, man. Okay, so somehow I have to do this, and I'm not completely sure how. I just gotta stay chill. That's all. I just gotta stay chill. And I got Mickey. I got Mickey, so that works.
Heal!
Oh, hey. Whoa!
Take that! Fire!
Whoa! His health was actually that low. Okay, so we did shit. Don't tell me we're by ourselves now. Mickey's gone. Shit.
What's wrong? Giving up already?
No.
Tara. Ven. Lend me strength.
You got strength, lady.
You're just wasting your energy.
Get Xehanort's Report 5. I don't remember ever getting Xehanort's Report 5. Hey! Aqua, how the hell did you get here?
Where am I?
Yen Sid's place, apparently.
Aqua, you lost consciousness. Fortunately, Mickey found you and Ventus drifting in the lanes between and brought you back to me to receive proper care. I am sorry, but there was no sign of Terra.
Shit. Terra's gone.
I see.
Terra!
Ven. Ventus!
The boy's heart is sleeping.
When will he wake?
I could not say.
Oh, hell.
It is almost as though his heart has left. Should it return, he may very well wake.
Oh.
Should it not, then he may sleep like this for all eternity.
Well, that's depressing.
No. I'll keep him safe. Until he wakes. Forever if I have to.
Aww.
I will tell you what your friend needs right now. It is not your protection. He needs you to believe.
Aww. And I hear my dog whining back
downstairs. Ventus's heart hangs in the balance.
Aww.
It sleeps in the place between light and darkness.
Well, shit.
From all I can perceive, that means he will be looking for a friend, one who believes in him, to show him the way home. Just as long as you love him, then Ventus will be able to find you when he wakes.
Aww.
He can follow that love back to where he belongs.
Aww, how sweet.
The realm of light.
Ah. Don't you worry, Aqua. I believe in Ben, too. Gosh, he's been as good a friend to me as anybody.
You make friends easily.
And if both you and me believe in him with all our hearts, then he'll have two lights to follow instead of one.
I believe in you, Villain!
Three lights. Terra.
But Terra's gone. Maybe for good.
Mm-mm. I think I know how to find him.
Yeah. Wayfinder. Activate. Oh, would you look at that? That's the end. I know there is, in fact, a battle between her and, Xehanort and Terra's body in Radiant Garments. I'm not quite sure how I would reach that or not, or if I even want to. I mean, if you wanted to, I'm pretty sure everybody knows at this point that she battles him. Some giant dark hole appears, and they both start falling. She tries to save him with, like, her glider and shit, and it can't hold both of them, so she sends her suit and her glider with him out of the hole where he's picked up by Anson the Wise and taken in as apprentice as she falls into the realm of darkness. But yeah, that's what I know. That poor guy carried Snow White's ass all the way back to the castle. Is more than enough, because what happened between her and Terra. So, if Riku didn't already have the power of the Keyblade, who would she have chose? Would she have chose Riku, who she said had a sincere face like Terra's, or would she have done Sora, who reminded her of Ven? 59%. Thunder, Spellweaver, because I love that. I'm going to save. So is it gonna open up an option or something? don't need to hear the music. Huh. I guess that really is it. Oh well. I just want to... You have earned the In the Money trophy. Okay. So she was in there longest. Holy shit. Jeez, what did she do between that whole timeline right here? Like, there's huge gaps. Yeah, Ven got there first, and then Terra. See, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we're missing 5. But other than that, we got all of them. Where the hell were you supposed to get 5? That pissed me off. But I am not gonna focus on it. I am not. Not at all. Nope. Okay, why are you saving? I did nothing. Okay. I don't know what that was about. I have completed all 3 games. I did not get the secret ending or the secret episode. I don't know if there is a way to get the secret. I don't know. But we already know what it is. If not, you can look it up. I'm probably gonna look it up just to be sure. But I got all this stuff done. I got it all done. Now, of course, I don't have anything else. But yeah. But I'm gonna call it here, guys, and next is gonna be Dream Drop, which I've been absolutely freaking excited to play, and oh my god, I can't wait. Like, I am shaking from excitement, man. Shaking. So yeah, see you guys later. Rate, comment, subscribe. I would really appreciate it. Bye!